Nikki Bella and Artem Shigvintsev taught custody if they ever split up. Although Nikki Bella and Artem Shigvintsev are seemingly as happy as can be in their relationship, that doesn't mean that they aren't discussing hypothetical outcomes for their lives just in case things didn't work out. There's nothing wrong with a little cautious planning ahead. The proactive couple decided to take Thursday's new episode of Total Bellas to talk about the possibilities of what would happen if they split, including what would be done regarding the custody of their recently born son, Matteo. The conversation. The couple's talk, filmed ahead of baby Matteo's actual birth, saw Bella having a talk with Shigvintsev about the topic of mortality and having a robust will set up. "You need a will," she told her Dancing with the Stars champion lover, adding, "What if something was to happen to you tomorrow?" Shigvintsev didn't seem too worried about the concept, responding with, "Well, I'm not planning to go anytime soon," which led Bella directly into discussing the other worry that is predominantly on her mind. Her caution. Bella admitted in an aside that she finds it difficult to have these kinds of conversations with Shigvintsev about the future, especially not being married yet. "It's the paperwork and it's all this that takes love out of the game that just freaks me out," she went on to detail about her exact worries given the current circumstances of their relationship. In another aside, while in Flagstaff, Arizona, sister Brie Bella asked whether or not they had discussed parenting any further, saying, "Have you guys ever talked about how you guys want to raise Matteo?" The argument. When Bella's mom weighed in and posed the question of which parent would ascertain custody of the child if they split up, the former wrestling star was quick to claim it would be her. "I mean, Matteo would come with me because I'm the mother," she argued. This left Shigvintsev in a position where he felt the need to defend himself and his parenting, quipping back with, "You're always busy, always on the phone. I feel like, actually, I'll probably be more suitable. What's best for the baby?" Although some may have construed Shigvintsev's words as crass, he followed up that initial statement by adding that, "I never experienced in my family having a will. So, it still kind of feels new and fresh, but I totally understand where Nicole come from. Matteo is the priority, and we want for him to have the best life he can." The couple previously shared that they would be willing to go to couples therapy in order to further strengthen their bond, thus being better parents to Matteo.